I am Pragya Khurana, an occupational therapist, and I am going to tell you some news today.
Yes, my friends, we will cover the medical news first.
Russia approves first COVID-19 prescription drug for sale in pharmacies.
Delhi Health Minister Satendra Jain on Saturday said, there is coronavirus spread in the community, but he is not authorized to state that there is community spread.
US President Donald Trump has said, we expect to have enough coronavirus vaccine doses for every American by April 2021.
Doctors in China have removed a 5-inch worm that stayed inside brain for 17 years of 33-year-old guy diagnosed with parasitic disease.
Yathart Super Speciality Hospital in Noida has deployed a customer service robot, Mitra, to patrol the ward and help coronavirus patients connect with their loved ones. A tablet attached to the robot's chest allows patients and medical staff to communicate.
Twitter has suspended the account of Chinese virologist Li Mengyan, who claimed that novel coronavirus was made in a government laboratory in China's Wuhan. She had 60,000 followers before her suspension.
US dentist filmed extracting tooth while riding hoverboard gets 12 years in jail.
A man uses snake as mask in England. Authorities clarify rules on face coverings.
तो आइए अब चलते हैं एजुकेशनल न्यूज की तरफ.
दिल्ली गवर्नमेंट ऑन फ्राइडे अनाउंस्ड दैट ऑल द प्राइवेट एंड गवर्नमेंट स्कूल्स शैल रिमेन क्लोज टिल अक्टूबर 5 फॉर ऑल द स्टूडेंट्स. द दिल्ली हाई कोर्ट हैज टोल्ड द स्कूल्स टू प्रोवाइड फ्री गैजेट्स टू EWS एंड DG स्टूडेंट्स फॉर ऑनलाइन क्लासेस. IIT दिल्ली डायरेक्टर वी राम गोपाल राव हैज ट्वीटेड दैट इट इज कम्प्लीटली फॉल्स न्यूज दैट देयर आर नो एग्जामिनेशन सेंटर्स फॉर JEE एडवांस 2020 इन जम्मू एंड कश्मीर.
नोएडाज एल गोकुलनाथ टॉप्स यूपी विद 99.99% इन JEE मेन. ही स्कोर्ड 98.8% मार्क्स इन CBSE क्लास 12th examinations एंड ही इज नाउ फोकसिंग ऑन JEE एडवांस.
तनुजा द ओनली फीमेल स्टूडेंट टू हैव स्कोर्ड 100% इन JEE मेन 2020.
अ डे बिफोर नेशनल एलिजिबिलिटी कम एंट्रेंस टेस्ट नीट was to be held, three medical aspirants died by suicide on Saturday, leaving a note, all of you have so many expectations. I'm sorry.
Union Education Minister Ramesh Pokhriyal Nishank said there is no plan to revise reservation policy under National Education Policy.
Delhi University St. Stephen College releases first cutoff list for 2020. Highest is 99.25%.
The government said on Thursday that there is no plan to drop civil services aptitude test from the civil service examination.
Brihan Mumbai Municipal Corporation's Education Department has issued letters to some of the Mumbai's private schools after they failed to admit students under 25% right to education quota for 2020-21 session.
Around 200 books worth more than 23 crore rupees, which were stolen from London in 2017, were found buried under the floor of a house in Romania. They include works by Sir Isaac Newton and Galileo.
Wakefit company has announced the launch of its sleep internship season 2, where you get paid to sleep. Go get your registrations and try your luck.
Thank you guys for watching. Stay healthy, stay safe, stay tuned, stay connected. Bye bye.